So Roblox is down, and it has caused a lot of problems and uprise and uproars or whatever you want to call it. And honestly, I haven't been taking it too well myself either. It's been a tough time. We miss Roblox. Please come back. But what I can say is that I do know a little bit about it, and I mean, I kind of know about whatever anyone else knows. I only know what's kind of public right now. And what it kind of seems like is things are breaking on Wednesday. And then everything broke on Thursday. And then after that, Roblox went down for upwards of 36 plus hours. When you watch this video, it could be even longer than when this video comes out, honestly. And then there's been so many rumors and so many different things coming out about this as well. And it's just awful. People are spreading false rumors, false news, and things like that. It's crazy, man. It's all over the place. There's not a lot of reliable sources when it does come to Roblox and its server status, really, except for the official Roblox accounts themselves. However, a lot of people like to go to the Roblox Twitter community, Twitter posts, and like Roblox _RTC is a big one, and Bloxy News I think is a big one. I'm not a big person when it comes to following or keeping in touch with the Roblox Twitter community. I need to get better at that. I'll completely admit that now. But yeah, those are some of the Twitter accounts that I know that people look to for Roblox news, and they are very reliable sources is what I would say. However, though, there are still some false rumors being spread about by not so reliable sources and false people and stuff like that, just to get some likes on Twitter and stuff like that. Who knows what they're doing it for? But yeah, it just simply sounds like things were going wrong, and then everything went wrong, and now everything on Roblox is down. We're talking about Lubu is down, which is the Chinese version of Roblox. Normal Roblox is down. It's down on all the app stores. Roblox Studio is down, which means that developers can't even work on their own games. So just everything Roblox is down. And what I personally think it is, I'm not going to say that this is true or factual. This is just what I think it is. I don't think that it had anything to do with a Chipotle event, even though that a lot of people like to just say that it was Chipotle, because I mean, it's hilarious to think that burritos are the reason that Roblox went down. Although I feel like maybe Chipotle might have been a part of it, because a lot of people were creating alternate accounts to try and get these free burritos at Chipotle by doing a maze, I think is what it was, and getting themselves free burritos at Chipotle, which is completely understandable. But I think a lot of people were making alternate accounts and it was going crazy. And I feel like that was part of it, but I feel like the main part, it was just something happened inside of Roblox HQ itself and something went wrong there. How long I think this will take from this point forward, going upwards of 36 plus hours, I think it will only last up to like 2 more days. Roblox is pretty quick with their stuff, and every day that goes by, not only are Roblox developers struggling and not making their money, but Roblox is also going to continue to struggle and not make their own money as well. So I don't think that Roblox is going to let this go without solving it quickly. I really genuinely feel like Roblox is doing their best to fix this as fast as they possibly can. But yeah, that's all I really know about this, though. I there's not much public information out there. There's not much. But it just sounds like something big went wrong, and it went completely wrong. It went as wrong as it could possibly go. And now Roblox is just doing whatever they can to fix it. I mean, it went as far as to having several reports on Down Detector. It had several errors on status.roblox.com. And then we also had an image that popped up on the Roblox website itself that doesn't even let you go into the website. But now what I want to talk about is what I've been doing ever since that Roblox has went down. Roblox went down and I just kind of went to Minecraft and streaming, because I was planning on doing some more Roblox videos, because I recently did a Minecraft one. It was my Renegade Challenge video. It doesn't really matter, but I did a Minecraft video. And then I was going to do 2 more Roblox and then do another Minecraft video, but then Roblox went down. So now I kind of am left with nothing to do other than Minecraft. So what I've been doing is I've been streaming. I'm going to continue to stream until Roblox comes back up, and then I'll hopefully get back onto doing some more Roblox content. But for now, I'm kind of just stuck to doing Minecraft. I don't have a problem with it, but I liked to do both Roblox and Minecraft. So it's like 2/3 of my content is gone just like that. But what I've been doing is just playing Minecraft and streaming and talking to you guys in my community. That's pretty much all I've been doing. But what I think that you guys should do is, this is a great time to spend time with your loved ones and to do things that you don't normally do, pick up a new hobby, pick up other games that you haven't played. And I know that a lot of you guys are afraid that Roblox is going to get deleted or removed, or your account's going to be in danger and stuff like that. I highly doubt that your guys' accounts are in danger or anything wrong like that's going to happen. I think everything is going to be fine. It's just that Roblox is having some issues and they're fixing everything that they possibly can with as much speed as possible. But this is an opportunity right here to take to make the most of your life outside of Roblox and just to have fun doing other things. Because honestly, even when I think on it, using only Roblox to have fun and do things, when it's gone like this, it puts you into like that immense boredom. And I'm thankful and glad that I had other things to do like Minecraft. Otherwise, I would be bored out of my mind. So pick up something else to go alongside what you were doing with Roblox. I heavily recommend it because it'll help for when things like this happen, because that means you have something else to fall back onto when Roblox does go down. Anyways, that's going to be it for this video. It's just a small, short video, and I wanted to make a video on it. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I can't wait to see you guys in my next video or my next live stream. Thank you guys for supporting my channel and stick with me this long, and I can't wait to see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!